very special event. At great expense. Direct from Las Vegas at 2 this afternoon. We present the Who. Whoever they are.
Don't you love when a plan comes together?
We are the nieces. We're here as nieces. We'd like to tell you all why she is such a doll. A little girl arrived to Amelia and John. The great war was on when she arrived at dawn. Vera Jean was her name, though she was not too tame. She grew to become the family's number one. She tended all the kids and sent them on their way, and every one of them was a credit in their day. It was her turn to go. She left for Toronto. Her skills were soon seen. She found the Eden's team. Her skills did not stop there. Little girls needed dresses to wear. This became her stock in trade for every Christmas parade. Then came the day when Lloyd looked her way. A new chapter then was just around the bend. Many happy years were spent with travel, family, and friends. It was full of fun until their time was done. We all would like to say a happy birthday. We love you, Vera. You're such a dear. We are the nieces. We're Vera's sweetest. And that is really why we now must say goodbye.
We won't quit our day jobs, right?
Encore! Encore!
So, why don't you stand behind Vera and we'll get a picture with you. Nice.
The acknowledgements for a composition go to Pam and Linda.
All right, ladies, looking this way, big smiles.
This way.